Hello and welcome to my channel. I am Jamil, a forex trader and analyst. This is the chart of SHAIF JPY. I had analyzed this pair on 6th September 2021. This is the date on this. And I have analyzed and I have given these positions. So this pair went to the three targets. After hitting the three targets, it went back to the stop loss and broke above. What I wanted to show, though today I count this position, that when I had given this trade, this was the 6th September. Okay, after 6th, yes, it has on the 7th it has entered, because if it went up to the TPs without entering, then I will not count that trade. But this had entered, because on the 6th it was here, it went back and got entry from here. Then on the 13th hit the first TP, on the 16th it went reached the second TP, and on the 20th, it after hitting the third TP, so on after hitting the third TP, this trade reached the all given TPs. So I wanted to show you this for interest. Now let us see, here was the weekly support. I had given this because of this weekly support, the last TP, third TP, and after hitting this went above. And now I am clearing it. But today, as I was watching and analyzing the pairs, I found out this interesting TP reaches, TP hits. So I wanted to share this with you. And thanks for watching. And please subscribe my channel, share my videos, like my videos, and comment. Let me know what do you think of all these updates. I'll keep updating you of all my trades that I give, because it is a responsibility to analyze and then take the responsibility as a loss or profit. So thanks for watching. I'll be coming in the next video with another analysis. Bye for now.